He pleads to murder, too.
What happens if it goes to the jury?
They look at the evidence, they decide he's not guilty, and they let him go home.
I'm asking them, Nat.
Where they will try to determine whether or not the death penalty is warranted.
You want him to run that risk?
I don't know what to do.
If you're innocent, say now that you're innocent, and we'll fight for you as long as we have breath. But son, if you're not, take their offer.